Go to school, get a job, work for money. Worst advice possible. That's what my message is. Work for assets. Don't work for this. So I own lots of real estate. I own lots of Bitcoin. I don't work for this. I'm giving you early warning. This is going down. So I go around the world saying to people, stop working for this. And the school teachers say, no, you have to work for this. Get a job, get a job, get a job. But you know, and I know what's coming next. AI jobs will disappear. I can see the future. My God.